cheapest housing in Stacked Dorm with pretty Betty's. He's so nice. Oh my God, that's her. She's coming. She sees me. When she's tired from the one on my to-do list, do not bird dog my quail. You hear me?
Are you okay?
No, I was just getting a napkin for my drink. Thanks. Cheers.
It's Sam, right?
Yeah.
I want to dance.
Like dancing? Like a pairing? Like a duo? Like a coupling? Because I'm in a permanently I'm in a relationship, kind of.
Oh, relax. I just want to have some fun.
Want to have some fun? Yeah, okay. Let's play some checkers. You can sit over there, and, Oh, my God.
So how about tonight, you pretend I'm your girlfriend, and I pretend that you're my boyfriend?
Oh, you have a ride? Bro, why are you holding on to this?
I've only known you 17 hours. This is gonna really change our lives. You have no idea.
I love chimeras.
Oh, no, I can't do this right now, okay?
Don't be a wimp.
Oh, God.
My first car was my dad's 92 Z28.
Yeah?
Fuel injected. The roar of the engine just tickles me.
We should share stories with each other at all.
Hey, come on, Sam. Just one ride.
Don't.
Is your radio broken?
No, my concentration is.
We're not cheating. Not yet. Something wrong?
Ow! Oh, God! You okay?
Ow.
I really don't know what to tell you. This car just has a lot of problems. A lot of problems.
It's in my mouth! Are you okay?
I got wet naps.
I got wet naps in your face. Hold on.
I'm so sorry.
What are you doing?
Flight 57, welcome to Philadelphia.
Alicia, mi amor. Can I interest you in an 18-inch zookeeper special? Yeah, extra large triple cheese with every known animal as a topping. Basically, I've got like 18 inches of meat. Unless you're vegetarian, all right, it's cool. I am too.
Sam home?
Sam, I think he died, but why don't we check?
Here we are.
Hey! You ever have a song stuck in your head? It's like the worst song ever, but you can't help but whistle it or sing it. It's like repeats itself, repeats itself, repeats itself, repeats itself, repeats itself, repeats itself. Kicking counter, kicking counter, kicking counter, kicking counter, kicking counter, kicking counter, kicking counter.
What the F?
I know you're freaking out. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Easy fix. Puzzle code in my head. Now it's on the walls. Everything is good. This is the part that. Okay, what were you saying?
Alice, I'm horrified you had to see this. Let's go.
Get out.
Wait. Can I just sit and watch? I'll eat my pizza quietly.
Sam, I knew there was something special about you.
Really?
And I know you know what happens when two people in the room get together. They're genuinely amazing. In bed. Thank you.
Whoa. All right, listen, hold on, boundaries, flag on the play. Okay, I'm very ticklish.
We have needs, Sam. Relax.
Jeez. What about this economy? It's crazy, isn't it? You are very aggressive.
Just relax.
You want some turkey meatloaf?
Sam?
Michaela.
Is that your girlfriend?
Uh-huh.
Ex.
Michaela. Wait.
Michaela, hold on. Listen, I can explain everything.
Whoa, 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 whoa! robot. You gotta move.
For real?
Just run. Shut up. I can't believe I almost had sex with her in my dream.
I can tell that you really miss me a lot, Sam.
Look, it's not my fault, okay? I'm a
victim. It's not your fault.
Listen,
your fault.
Listen, I am a victim.
Oh, you were a victim? Of yeah. What? Of what?
Of a little molestation. He was like getting humped in the neck by a mountain ox.
You didn't have to put your tongue in her mouth.
I didn't.
You did?
Look, you ever had your stomach tongue by a mountain ox with a 5-foot tongue? It's not fun for me, okay, Michaela? And it smelled like diesel. Like a diesel-y tinge to it.
You're such a little girl.
We're gonna have 10 seconds of silence right now. I'm not talking to you for 10 seconds.
You can't give me the silence. You know what?
I'm not talking to you for 10 seconds. You have 3 seconds left.
You know what? You can give me the silence treatment all you want, but you can't give me the talking.
What are you gonna say?
I hope you had a lot of fun because this is over.
She violated your orifice with her nasty alien probe? She did it? She went in there? Our little embryo alien babies are gestating and hatching inside of you. They're growing right now, probably. You need to vomit it right now. Yak it! Yak it! Right now!
Who are you?
Leonardo Ponce de Leon Spitz. Okay? I'm the key to this. The aliens, they want me because of my sight.
Whoa! Roll that shit! Run! Michaela!
You know the hot wire car?
So hot. Drive. She's right there!
Drive.
Okay, so what else don't I know, right? Since you guys forgot to mention some minor details, huh?